What up, YouTube? It's Frank Gore, the boss here. Me and my bro, we went to Target, Walmart, our local hobby shop. We got some stuff. He's going to open the stuff he got from Target. He got a couple packs of Topps DPNP at $159 each. Hopefully that ends up to be a pretty good deal. And he also got an NFL-graded card, one of these BGS-graded card things. For $9.99, hopefully he gets a good one. Actually, the past couple times he pulled this NFL graded card things. He pulled the Adrian Peterson, which is shown on the cover, and he also pulled that Randy Moss. So that's pretty cool. And hopefully this third one, you know, what's that saying called? Third luck is a, what is it? Third time's a charm. All right, whatever. All right, let's go. All
right, so hopefully I get some good stuff, you know.
Yeah.
I hate buying loads of retail and not getting anything, you know?
Yeah, pulling shit.
Yeah.
What is that?
Tyler Palco, whatever.
What's that refractor in the middle?
J.P. Lawson.
Crap, go,
yeah,
go.
So,
wait, bring it more closer to the pack. Bring it closer in. No, you open the packs closer to the packs.
What?
open them closer here. Yes, and get it all in. Shit.
Yeah, Damien Hughes.
Yeah. What are you laughing at?
You yelling at me? What else?
Go.
Sean Wynn.
Crap. Just such a joke. The money you spent on these packs, you get a hobby box. Oh, Reggie Bush. Scrub. Oh my gosh, Reggie Bush, the biggest scrub. JH Man 1. You love the guy. Oh my gosh, Reggie Bush, the biggest scrub. Who is that? Zach Miller?
Zach Miller.
Piece of crap.
Yeah, I'm having no luck right now. This sucks. Yeah, Kenneth Darby.
John Beck. Piece of crap.
Hopefully, we get at least something mediocre. Oh, AP.
AP?
AP.
That's a $20 card. Nice.
Yeah, nice. Alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Nice.
Not too bad.
Yeah, nice AP.
Just on the side to check that out. To AP out, you know.
Oh, three rookies in that pack, nice.
Of who?
The rest are crap, you know.
Pretty nice car right there, AP. Yeah. Pretty sweet.
Bronze parallel of John
Beck is numbered?
Not numbered, no.
Oh, Vince Young rookie.
Yep, Vince Young.
Alright, not too bad.
Yeah.
That's not too bad.
Yep.
So we got Vince Young, we got Reggie Bush.
Last time I got an auto of these packs.
Yeah, so yeah, but a crap one. Alright. So here we got a Vince Young. So far these are the hits. These are good hits so far, right there. That's a good hit so far.
Yeah, if only I just got the Adrian Peterson pack and stopped, you know, that would have been a lot better.
On the first pack, whatever, it's all good.
Yeah. Reggie Bush. Babe.
Crap, Reggie Bush. Show me that Reggie Bush. Put it over there. JH, look at that. He threw it down. That's right. Do you guys remember that hit when Sheldon Brown hit on Reggie Bush? Oh my gosh. Killed him. Alright, we're done with the DPNP. So we're going to go with the NFL graded. Alright, let's do this.
I've had some good luck with this, you know. Hopefully, something good. Not look at it. Let's open the crap.
No, we're gonna look at it.
No.
What the hell? No!
Yeah, we're gonna open
it. Our packs suck!
Alright, let's go slow-mo.
Wait, what is this? What product is this?
This is actually you just ripped it in half.
Alright, whatever.
This is the World League.
Alright. This is the cards? No, put it in
Marlon
Brown.
No,
put them down. Jeez.
Mike Norseth. Cedric Stallworth.
Go! We don't care!
This is Galaxy.
We don't care! Go.
Fine.
Let's move on.
You want the middle?
Go. Just get it graded.
Okay.
Jayhawk! Graded 9. Not even worth 9 cents, dude. And you paid 10 bucks for this. Not even worth a dime. It's not even worth a dime. Nice, AJ Hawk. Nice. Look at that. He just dropped it.
Yeah, that was not fair.
All right, so the best pool was an Adrian Peterson, rookie. Nice. A Reggie Bush, not even. And a Vince Young, who's a boss. All right, so what are you going to say? How do you think you did, Paul?
Crap.
All right, my bro said he did crap. Mm. Yeah, he did crap. Yeah.
Definitely did crap. All right,
whatever. All right, guys. This is Frank Gore, the boss. Peace.